plays in Swindon in England, had the whole room completely silent. There was one drunk dude at the back of the room shouting and screaming. One of my fans thought it might be a good idea to punch him in the back of the head. I don't condone it. I think if you come into a gig with a smile, you should leave with a smile. So, if the room is silent and there's someone next to you talking or screaming or shouting or feeling up their loved one, then punch him in the back of the head. The method we have for this, right? So you find the purple. Stroke them to get their attention. Only the shoulder, no lower than the shoulder, because we're obviously going to stroke them. Shoulder. Wait for them to turn around. Once they turn around, you just give them a shrug. A shrug is if to say, come on, I'm just trying to see you. So, with that said, one more time, just send around the universal shh. The first time I saw this song done was by a guy called Jamie Moon. Please check him out. This is a traditional American folk song that I'm going to do with this loop microphone and this loop machine and probably the guitar if it doesn't unplug itself again. And I hope you like it. It's a very, very quiet song. It's like, keep striking your neighbour and not inappropriate.
Wayfaring stranger, traveling through this world alone. There's no signals to your danger, and I'm right now to reach out now, and I'm going there to see my mother, and I'm going there. Oh! stranger, traveling through this world alone. There's no sickness to your danger, in that bright land to which I go. I'm going there to see my mother. I'm going there. Only go.